Hello and welcome to this week's episode of Offbeat On Air. On this week's show, we're going to introduce you to a member of the force who has been working since 1988 without a holiday. Let's take a look at the clip.
早晨啊，基靈先生，你今日好細聲喎。我唔早晨啦，各位小朋友，你好。早晨，早晨，早晨。早晨啊，威文Sir。早晨啊，基靈先生，小朋友見到你好開心喎。
我都係啊，麻煩你打開我心目屏幕俾大家睇下。
好啦，我哋不如睇下基靈先生會唔會望到大家，好唔好啊？好，我打開睇下先。
跟住落嚟，我哋會同防止罪案科嘅同事學習點樣控制基靈先生，同埋向小朋友宣傳防罪嘅意識。
知唔知有啲乜嘢三個？你紫色噶，佢三個字。係咯，威文同我都識。聽唔清楚，大聲啲。提示。菲利，我咧就係嚟自警察公共關係科嘅。今日咧，我就聯同埋我身邊呢一個大家，知唔知道係乜嘢嚟㗎？係啊，今日咧我就係帶埋我哋嘅警察機械人。
嚟到呢個幼稚園同各位小朋友見面，同大家咧講一啲點樣去學習保護自己嘅資訊啊！
宣傳完防罪嘅資訊，我哋有一個迷你話劇，睇下佢哋可唔可以活學活用喎。
哎呀，我輸咗，我輸咗，食嘢好唔好啊？食雪糕喎，去唔去？
咁樣食薯條係咪啊？你個聲大哥啱啦，咁你係弟弟啊，係咪啊？你都係啊，咁如果我用雪燒去捉你，你應該嗌乜嘢？我捉你啦！啊！你即刻救命，我走啦！我聽到有人嗌救命，我聽到有人嗌救命啊！做咩事啊？頭先發生咩事啊？做咩聽到嗌救命？
You thought I was joking. Since entering service in 1988, Robot Cop is estimated to have met over 1 million children and given them advice to help them get ahead in life. That's all for this week. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.
香港警察嘅 WeChat 官方帳號。
2022年1月正式推出。
你關注咗未啊？
你關注咗未啊？